Yo, the way this project was even put together, God even knows, man. Work, right? My studio is literally 5 minutes down the road. So I was literally driving back and forth. Before lockdown even started, I was in the studio already with my boys, Sonzi and Shamo, just creating vibes together. I called a couple of people that I really wanted on this project, so I hit up Toby from Canada and the legend Jal Q.
Hey, yo, what's up, brother?
Yo, bro, I'm working on this tape and I need you on there, man.
Blessings to you, my brother, man. You're welcome. You're a good soul. I'm happy to know that I could cross, you know, boundaries and make some connection and grow this great. As you say, best can be for you.
I was in the studio with the lovely Jazz Karis, what a voice. But Sisa had already sent me some vocals from like last year. So I already had some stuff to play with, and that's how we were able to create Soweto Blues. But to be able to have that experience, I had to go to South Africa. So I started working on this record with Mundu to take over there, but I feel like I just needed to experience it. And my experience in South Africa was one of the best ever, probably one of the best trips ever in my life. And I'll tell you why. Immediately I landed, straight to the club. My producer and Cubs are having a night at this place called Rockets. The place is sick. I was with Moonchild, I was with Busiswa and Moosley. I was able to get in the studio with Amos. Like, this guy is so sick. We had a sick session. The music is incredible and I know that he's gonna be a super, super, superstar. Call it happy place because that's where we're all trying to be right now in these quarantine times. I hope this music can uplift your spirits just like it's uplifted mine. Happy place.